American Towman Magazine, first on the scene for the towing industry since 1977.
American Towman TV.
Hello everyone, I'm Emily Oz, and I want to thank you for joining us for another episode of Tow Industry Week.
New product development is always going on behind the scenes of our industry, and lots of work has gone into each item debuted at one of American Towman's expositions. In Texas this year, Joey Castillo was proud to show off his invention called the Tow Buddy, which provides proud to show off his invention, a bobtail. The Monroeville, Alabama native built his own wrecker in 1985 and now operates a fleet of trucks in two counties under the title of Castillo's Towing. Tow Buddy, like all good inventions, just started as a good idea.
Well, one day me and my wife was driving down the road and I looked over and seen a transport truck which had one of those I-beams from fifth wheel to fifth wheel, and I said, well, you know, that would work on a wrecker. So we got back to the shop and fiddled around with it, and it went from there. I invented it in 2015, and I used it all the way to April of this year, and we introduced it and put it to market. A lot of it was the patent and, you know, going through all the legal.
Like so many of the new products today, operator safety is at the heart of the project.
It just makes it a lot easier on the tow truck operator. He ain't doing as much work as he would need to do, getting down on his hands and knees. 6 minutes, you can be hooked up and gone with no dirt on you, no sweat. I mean, it's just a whole lot more simpler and safer. I mean, it just speaks for itself mostly.
Thanks, Joey. Visit tow-buddy.com for details. And thank you for watching American Towman TV.